Hello everyone, welcome to CUET Current Affair MCQs. Let's start today's episode. First question is, in which district of Uttar Pradesh has the world's first conservation and breeding center for Asian king vultures been established? Lucknow, Varanasi, Maharajganj or Kanpur? The correct answer is option C, Maharajganj. The Conservation and Breeding Center for Asian King Vultures has been established in the Maharajganj district of Uttar Pradesh. The facility aims to improve the population of Asian King Vultures, which are critically endangered. Next question, which moon of Mars is on a path to collide with the planet? Deimos, Europa, Phobos or Titan? The correct answer is option C, Phobos. Phobos, one of the two moons of Mars, is on a collision course with the planet. Phobos has a lumpy shape because its gravity is not strong enough to pull it into a sphere. Next question, what was the theme of this year's Olympic Day? Together we win, let's move and celebrate, sport for all or active and united? The correct answer is option B, let's move and celebrate. This year's Olympic Day theme is Let's Move and Celebrate, which aims to encourage people to get active and feel connected through sport. Next question, what species was recorded for the first time in Kaziranga National Park and Tiger Reserve? Indian Python, Indian Cobra, Bengal Monitor Lizard or Striped Cecilian? The correct answer is option D, Striped Cecilian. The Striped Cecilian was recorded for the first time in Kaziranga National Park and Tiger Reserve during a rapid herpetofauna survey. Next question, what is the name of the winged vehicle used in the RLV Lex 03 experiment? Viman, Pushpak, Garud or Chakra? The correct answer is option B, Pushpak. The winged vehicle used in the RLV Lex 03 experiment is named Pushpak. Next question, what was the aerial stem parasitic flowering plant species Dendrophtholongensis discovered? Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Arunachal Pradesh, Western Ghats or Himalayas? The correct answer is option A, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Recently, scientists discovered the aerial stem parasitic flowering plant species Dendrophtholongensis from the Long Islands of Middle Andamans. Next question, what term is used locally to describe the termite mounds found in Namaqualand? Huvelki, termite towers, mound heavens or soil hills? The correct answer is option A, Huvelki. Recently, the world's oldest inhabited termite mounds were discovered in Namaqualand, South Africa. The termite mounds in Namaqualand are called Huvelki, which means little hills in Afrikaans. Next question, what primary mineral gives the pink sand in parts of South Australia its distinctive color? Quartz, feldspar, garnet or mica? The correct answer is option C, garnet. The pink sand is due to the presence of garnet grains. Garnet is rare in beach sand because it typically gets destroyed by the ocean's waves and currents. Next question, what festival did the ancient Greeks celebrate during the summer solstice? Saturnalia, Cronia, Dionysia or Lupercalia? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी क्रोनिया. द इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ सॉल्स्टिस इज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन 21st जून टू मार्क द लॉन्गेस्ट डे ऑफ द ईयर इन द नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर. द एंशियंट ग्रीक्स सेलिब्रेटेड द फेस्टिवल ऑफ क्रोनिया ड्यूरिंग द समर सॉल्स्टिस ऑनरिंग क्रोनस द गॉड ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर. लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट रीसेंट रिकॉग्निशन हैज श्रीनगर रिसीव्ड फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड क्राफ्ट काउंसिल. यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट, इंटरनेशनल क्राफ्ट डेस्टिनेशन, ग्लोबल सिटी ऑफ कल्चर और वर्ल्ड क्राफ्ट सिटी. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी वर्ल्ड क्राफ्ट सिटी. रिसेंटली श्रीनगर हैज बीन रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज अ वर्ल्ड क्राफ्ट सिटी बाय द वर्ल्ड क्राफ्ट काउंसिल. द रिकॉग्निशन एज अ वर्ल्ड क्राफ्ट सिटी बूस्ट टूरिज्म एंड प्रमोट्स द रिच हेरिटेज क्राफ्ट्समैनशिप एंड वाइब्रेंट कल्चर ऑफ श्रीनगर. नाउ इज द टाइम टू टेस्ट योर नॉलेज. Where is the 64th International Sugar Organization, that is ISO Council meeting being hosted? Mumbai, New Delhi, Chennai or Kolkata? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.